It is not at all unusual for lower-class Romans to be depicted at their trade. Since all Romans, not of the ruling class, were called plebeians, we will call this lower-class art plebeian art. If we look closely at the figure of the butcher, we see his facial features are not in the Greek ideal, his dress is not the toga of the ruling class, and the pose and movement is far from the orator pose or the contrapposto Greek pose that the Roman ruling class often used.